Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Thomas Taylor, and you're watching the High Impact Imagery Show.
This is Pinky from CPHQ and TechBB. You are watching the High Impact Imagery Show.
You're watching the High Impact Imagery Show.
You're watching High Impact Imagery.
Hey guys, I'm Patrick from High Impact Imagery, and you're watching our segment on Behind the Bunker's premiere episode, premiering right now. Alright, so here at High Impact Imagery, we've basically been running off of rock stars and Red Bulls for the past 2 days. Due to the amount of work we've been doing and the sleep we haven't been getting. So, we're also cutting this very, very close to the time we have to leave, which is in like an hour, for Red Dawn, which we have to hand in our tape at Red Dawn, which is awesomely close to our editing time and all that good stuff. So basically what I'm going to do is take you guys through day-to-day life at High Impact Imagery, what we do, what we're known for, what we're going to be doing in the future. So here at High Impact Imagery, you know me, I'm Patrick. I'm a photographer. I'm mainly known for my photography, and so is High Impact Imagery, which you can check out at www.highimpactimagery.com, which is giving you a link right there, or by checking us out on social networks like Facebook, YouTube, or Twitter by searching up High Impact Imagery, sometimes High Impact Imagery Canada if you're searching up on YouTube. So, another thing we've been doing is getting into video work, which include basically our short YouTube mixes with awesome music, or, which we are getting into, is in-depth looks at teams and events alike. Basically, that's all I had to say. This is like our 20th take, so hopefully it worked out for you guys. Keep watching Behind the Bunker.
Thinking.